Scale Model Enthusiast or not, welcome back to my channel. In this yet another episode of this Nearly Endless series, I will be crafting supports for the engine hood. I will begin the construction by drilling the holes where the support will attach. After taking the necessary measurement, I begin to carve out a 0.5 mm thick plasticard to achieve the desired shape. Unfortunately, when I tried to position the brackets, I realized that the placement of the two brake cooling tubes was completely wrong, preventing me from positioning them correctly. At this point, I didn't have any choice. I filled the holes with putty and reconstructed the tubes. It was a tough job, but I had no choice. If I want to position the brackets, it was the only viable path. This too is what modeling is all about. After rearranging the radiators, I was able to finish constructing the brackets using plastic rod. After finishing the construction and painting, we glue all the parts to the model and see if everything fits as it should. To connect the tubes to the air intakes, I use pieces of H-string tubing that I have previously thermoformed. And this part of the car is finally finished too. I would have liked to progress further with the construction, but unfortunately having to redo all the tube work slowed me down a lot. See you in the next episode, and remember, the collecting boxes is fun, but collecting model even more. Bye bye!